for socially working, and he loves to freak out with his friends on bikes.
You can ask questions.
Hello, Priyam.
Hello, ma'am.
Priyam, you mentioned that you like freaking on bikes. What, in your opinion, is the impact of TV shows like Rodies on youth?
No, I think that they are used. That is not for children's. All children's are watching that show, and that is good also. That is international show. But the language they are using, they are using abusing language. That is not good.
How old are you?
I am 14 years old.
That means you want to say that the show is adult show.
No, I don't.
The language they are using.
The language they are using.
Then you should be.
Very diplomatic answer in the end. Proceeding further, we have Shitas, 8 students. He's mentioned few of his achievements. He stood second.
Good evening. Good evening, 8 class.
Okay, Shitas, welcome to NIT for this function, sir. We have one of our writers. Could you name two science fiction writers, famous science fiction writers? I'll give you a hint also. One is a Russian gentleman. He's a
scientist in physics and obtained the Nobel Prize. Can you name them? Have you heard of C.V. Raman?
Yes, sir.
C.V. Raman?
Yes, sir.
For what research did he get his Nobel Prize? Yeah, I'll ask another question. Which is your strength in science? Which field especially you have more knowledge about?
Sir, environment.
No, I'm okay. A famous justice of the Supreme Court has given some very good decisions. He's called a green judge. Can you name that judge? Environmental or environmental issues, saving the Taj from the bad effects of Mathura refinery, cleaning of the Ganges, is very famous. Since you have said.
Okay. What are CFCs? CFCs. Something about ozone layer?
Yes, sir. The ozone layer is the layer. Yes, sir.
What is ozone actually?
The ozone is a gas.
Chemically, what's the formula like? It's related to which gas? Okay, thank you.
Is a class 11 student.